Despite the fact that the ADR was established 100 years ago and existed for only 23 months, the legislative experience of the Republic played an important role not only in the history of Azerbaijan, but also in the history of the whole East. Speaking at the International Scientific Conference on the First Democratic Republic of the East and its role in the history of Azerbaijan, director of the Institute of History of Anas, academician Yagub Mahmudov, noted that legal equality for all residents of the country was ensured in the ADR. Yagub Mahmudov stressed that for the first time in the East, women were given the right to vote in the ADR. When the ADR was established, many countries began to put pressure on us. This ended with the invasion of the 11th Red Army into the territory of the ADR, as a result of which it fell, and Soviet power was proclaimed in Azerbaijan. However, one should not forget that within a short time the ADR gained recognition in the international arena. Ukraine, Belarus, the Baltic countries, Poland and many other countries of the world were very happy with these successes of the Azerbaijani people. Bolshevik Russia nevertheless achieved its goal. But despite this, the ideas of a democratic state could not be destroyed. They continued to exist and laid the foundation of all state structures that now operate in our country. At the conference, scientists from different countries presented scientific reports on the historical achievements of the ADR. Academicians from Russia, Turkey, Uzbekistan, Albania, Ukraine, and many other countries presented their works. The conference noted that the ADR was not only the brightest page of the history of Azerbaijan, but also the entire Turkic and Muslim world. Employees of the Azerbaijan National Academy of Sciences are actively working to preserve historical documents of ADR in foreign archives. It should be noted that the centenary of ADR is widely celebrated this year. According to the decree of the President of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev,